Hey, hi, how you doing? It's Ryan from the Gamertron Show. It's March. We're in March 2020 already. My God, we're already 2 months into the year. Can you believe it? Jesus Christ, this year is moving faster than 2019. So I'll be first to acknowledge, content on this channel from me over this past month has been sparse. Let's talk about it and what the plans are for the channel moving forward. So, why the lack of videos as of late? My Love, Deaf, Robots, and Video Games video project. That was a time-consuming ordeal that took up way more resources than I expected. Not gonna lie, was a bit burnt out after that. But the wheels of industry must keep turning, so what am I working on for all of you right now? Well, when it comes to the gaming side of things, I am currently playing catch-up and working my way through my 2019 video game catalog to make my top 10 games of 2019 video. Yes. I know, it's March, I am beyond late, I am going to make a joke of that in the video. But nonetheless, it is a yearly tradition on the channel that I refuse to break, and they are some of my favorite videos to make, so I'm making it, dammit. So yeah, in terms of gaming videos, all I have planned right now is my top 10 games of 2019. Expect that in the middle of March. In terms of gaming videos that are unplanned, but I want to do regardless, I want to try and get my YouTube friends together, Wizfish and Game Revo, and do some collaborations with them. But we all live busy lives, so no guarantee on when that will happen on that front. Oh yes, and subscribe to Game Revo and Wizfish, by the way. Wink wink, nudge nudge. They make better gaming videos than I ever have, anyway. And yes, everyone, I am well aware, Doom Eternal is coming out on March 20th. I am hyped! It is the sequel to my favorite video game of all time. It is my most anticipated video game of all time ever. You can expect some impromptu videos before and after its release, as well as a review once I have played it thoroughly. So yes, there will be Doom Eternal content on this channel. Relax. And now, what about lewd voice acting and lewd voice acting upcoming content on the channel? Well, when it comes to interviews, believe it or not, I haven't gotten any requests or anyone approach me in months. I'm gonna have to break my rule of let's not bug them, let them come to me of their own free will and go start bugging people about if they want to do some interviews. I did have one interview recorded with voice actor Lithium Blues, but unfortunately there were just way too many technical difficulties with Discord. I tried to salvage the interview, but it's such a technical mess and it's so noticeable that I'm going to have to get together with Lithium Blue sometime and redo the interview. I love Discord, but I also hate Discord. You know what I'm saying? So I'm going to be out interview hunting for some lovely ladies and handsome gentlemen. I have no dates on when interviews are going to start popping back up on the channel, but they will happen eventually. Now, I've already talked about this in a previous interview video and in a couple live streams, but for those of you who don't know, I'm going to be dipping my toe into voice acting. So sometime soon, later this month, you can expect a demo reel from me, as well as, ugh, I never thought I would do this, but I'm going to be making a Twitter account for business. Ugh, I never thought I'd make a Twitter account, but look at me, I'm going to be making a Twitter account. Oh boy! So yeah, expect a voice acting demo reel from me sometime soon, as well as a new Twitter account. Ooh, this is gonna be interesting. Now, the most exciting bit of the start of my personal voice acting journey, putting together a big project with all of my voice acting friends. I am writing a story. A horror story, which I plan to bring to life with visuals and audio mainly consisting of voice acting from me and my friends. After making some calculations, however, I realized this is gonna cost a fuck ton of money, with paying my friends for all their voice acting skills and the artist for the visuals, so, ooh, what I plan on doing is releasing a pilot, which I will pay out of my own pocket, a proof of concept of the story of this series I want to make, and if it is successful enough, popular enough, and in high enough demand from all of you, I'll do what I can to make this a full-blown production. I might consider crowdfunding, we'll see, and it's quite possible I could be biting off more than I can chew with this one, but hey, let's give it a shot, see what happens. Finally, live streams. When am I going to live stream? Whenever I have the time, honestly. I'm going to try and do better in scheduling them, but unfortunately I can't give any guarantees. I will live stream when I can live stream. Now to wrap this up, you know, I gotta give thanks, no, the greatest of thanks, to my YouTuber friends, Beard Grizzly, Wizfish, Game Revo, all of my voice actor friends, Pixie Willow, Miss Moonified, Serena Shadow, Waver CD, Borzo Black, Silky Milk, Ivan Erection, Miss Peachy, Chloe Angel, and so many more, in fact, we will be here all goddamn day, but you know who you all are, and you know I love you all so much. Thank you so much for your friendship and your support. You make me the happiest man on earth, and you have helped me develop and grow into a better understanding person. Thank you so much. I am forever in all of your debts. So, that has been a quick channel update video. I hope you were informed. I hope some of you enjoyed, and stay tuned for all the upcoming content and nonsense that is sure to follow. Thank you for watching. See you all later.